What's going on, fam? This is your boy Raphael. I got my boy Rand here with me.
What's going on? Ticka 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 pa my bad boy family.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Guys, if you love Tom McDonald, like we love Tom McDonald, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because on this video, we are doing his new track that just came out recently. It's called Dear Slim.
Well, Dear Slim. So that got to be about what? Eminem.
Yeah, so it's supposedly, let me read this out real quick.
I've been hearing a lot of stuff on the internet as well, people talking about
So a lot of people are saying as far as it was produced by Eminem, but I mean, it kind of wasn't. What it was is he purchased Eminem's beat for $100,000, an NFT.
$100,000?
NFT beat. I didn't know. Now, I know about NFTs. I know that there's you can auction artwork and all that stuff and people make so much money, but I never knew that NFTs, you can actually make beats on it. So that's very interesting.
I know it's a big market now. It's becoming really
is
huge,
it is so. Becoming a very big market here in the digital world. And so what happens is he used it to make his new single and video called Dear Slim.
Dearest.
So yeah, that's the hottest new thing out right now. It's trending all over the place. I've been hearing about, you know, Tom McDonald doing the Dear Slim track.
Dear Slim.
And it's supposed to be like the continuation of Eminem's Stand video a long time ago. I don't know if you ever saw that. But this video is supposed to be like a continuation of that. So I'm interested to see what Tom McDonald will do with this, because Eminem killed that with Stand.
Well, I'm ready. I'm hyped. Let's see.
So if you're ready, we're ready. Let's get into this video.
Dear Slim, I thought you might have heard of me, maybe, because lately everywhere I turn, someone's comparing us crazy. I never would have thought when I was bumping Biggie and Pac that I would buy bleach in a box and become the product of shade. But I'm here now. Hi, my name is Tom McDonald. People call me controversial. I'm the one that counterculture follows. Every song I drop's a problem. I offend an awful lot with topics commenting on race and politics. I'm pretty awesome. Dear Slim, I know we're very different politically. Seems like some of your biggest fans are the victims I'm triggering. They're convinced I don't like you, which ain't consistent with history. I was picked on as a kid and they don't know what Slim did for me. But I'm here now, and I fight the system just like you. Was addicted to pills and liquor and quit them just like you. People claim that you hate me, but Marshall, that can't be right, dude. You'd have to hate yourself as well as Marshall. I'm you,
Marshall. Wow. You became Eminem. You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you. I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck, but I don't give a what.
Dear Slim, I thought that maybe because you paved the way for me, you might relate to weight that Caucasian rappers are carrying. They're constantly comparing us to you, it's embarrassing. Never gaining their approval, it's just hate we're inheriting. But I'm here now, go ahead and hate it, don't hurt. Call me culture vulture garbage, those are ignorant words. I kill a vulture, cook the poultry in a pan till it's burnt. See, Marshall, I'm just like you, I'm flipping the bird. Dear Slim, I just want to give you your flowers. I spent hours memorizing all of your songs in 2000. You were the reason I screamed it, all of my teachers. A teen, I needed your CD on repeat and Shady's face on my t-shirt. But I'm here now, they call me controversial just like you. We're both white, both rap, both of our eyes blue. Screw any guy who tries to say you changed and don't like you, because in my mind, it's still 99, and I'm you.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem. You changed the world with a pen. Well, now I'm just like you. I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck, but I don't give a what, nanny.
Whether you love me or hate me, you think I'm crazy. Dropped 100 grand to get a beat from Shady. I really hope when I bought it he wasn't angry, but I really had to tell him that he changed me. The truth of the matter is, without you, Marshall Mathers, I would've committed suicide before I was a rapper. You showed me that I could do it. I didn't need to be black, or I know it's stupid, but I just had to do my best to say thank you.
Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem. You changed the world with a like you. I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck, but I don't give a what, nah, 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 nah. I don't give a what, nah, 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 nah. Marshall, remember back when you became Eminem. You changed the world with a pen.
then, well now I'm just like you.
I don't give a what, saying what I want with my fingers up. Everybody triggered and they think I suck, but I don't give a what, na 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 na.
Whoa.
Na 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 na. Wow.
Na 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 na.
That was Tom MacDonald with Dear Slim, man. What you think?
You know, I thought it was absolutely awesome. There was a lot of energy into that. It paying homage to Eminem. Yeah, I remember Eminem back in my time. Absolutely amazing. Yeah. I absolutely love it. The fact that he just giving homage. Hey, I'm you. I'm, you know, I'm extension of you.
He's just pretty much telling me, you know, he was a big influence in his life, and you know, everybody wanted to be. He wants to be like Eminem. Just, yeah, you know, like a lot of people out there.
Yeah, I thought it was crazy. I mean, even from the beat, you know, from the beat to his vocals and how he's rapping, I thought it was absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
You know how he articulated all the words, and he just don't give a na 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 na.
Most definitely.
Na 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 na. Yeah, he's kind of like the most, the truest form of a rapper today. You know, he's just honest. He's putting it out there how he feel. Yeah,
he just a lot you know, of he's factual not worried about, stuff out there.
Well, he's not worried about if he offended you or not. He just simply said, this is me.
Yeah.
You know, this is me. Yeah. So for those people that try to put him against Eminem, no, he's actually paying homage to Eminem.
Yeah, to Eminem. Yeah.
You know, he said, you know, I'm an extension of you. I'm you, you know.
Yeah.
So how can I talk about my?
I mean, because they're kind of both talking about you know, because Eminem was talking about a lot of controversial stuff back in the day too as well. So he's doing the same thing. So I mean, I can see how Eminem is a big influence in his life because, I mean, he does it. He does it just like Eminem do.
Yeah, and I think I heard in the lyrics, he said something to the fact, you know, because of you and your words, your lyrics, you know, when I thought about suicide, that's the reason why I didn't.
Yeah.
So he's really given a lot of respect to Eminem. Yeah. So I think it's amazing.
Yeah,
I mean, I love it. I'm definitely
if you can put all this stuff to the side and focus on, you know, your goals and your visions and your dreams, and you make it happen with that hard work and dedication and consistency, definitely will get there, man. He's definitely get there.
Yeah, and most so definitely. Look at it. So I think it's awesome. And like I said, he's not putting down nobody. He's actually uplifting.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I absolutely love it. Yeah. You know, he's definitely in my catalog.
Yeah. Yeah, most definitely. All right, guys. Well, you know I'm definitely... That was
Tom
my boy.
Arnold.
Tom
Slim
MacDonald.
Oh, God. Tom MacDonald.
Tom MacDonald with Dear Slim again. That was amazing.
Dear Slim.
Amazing song from Tom MacDonald himself. All right, guys. Well, if you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that like button, the subscribe button, and also that bell. Don't forget that bell, guys. That way you will be notified when another dope video like this will be coming up.
And also, guys, tell us what your thoughts about Tom MacDonald, this new song, Slim. What do you think? We want to read about it.
Yeah.
What do you think? And if you're new to this channel, if you want to hear more of Tom MacDonald, come on, put it in the comments.
Yeah.
Guys, most importantly, why don't you go ahead and like, share, subscribe if you have not. We really appreciate it. It helps us with what we're doing with YouTube and helping us grow to that we expand for other people to join the channel. So we love you all. We thank you for your support and all that you do.
All right, guys. Well, thank you guys for tuning in on this video. Once again, we are the...
Na, 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 na.
I wasn't committing suicide before I was a rapper. You showed me that I could do it. I did.